preparing your mind, you know, theoretically, all right, I can do the X, Y, and Z, and actually being kind of thrust out into the world and forced to do it are two different things. So I think I was very much aware, I'll say, and prepared in the ways that I felt that I could be for that transition. But actively doing the transition is the difficult part.